the Red River Valley, and he'd sit out in the kitchen and cry, and run his fingers through 70 years of living, and wonder, Lord, as ever will I drill run dry. We were friends, me and this old man,
like desperados waiting for a train, like desperados waiting for a train.
He's a drifter and a driller of oil wells, and an old school man of the world. He let me drive his car when he's too drunk to, and he'd wink and give me money for the girls. And our lives were like some old western movie,
like desperados waiting for a train, like desperados waiting for a train.
From the time that I could walk, he'd take me with him to a bar called the Green Frog Cafe. There were old men with beer guts and dominoes, lying about their lives while they'd play. And I was just a kid, they called his sidekick,
like desperados waiting for a train, like desperados.
One day I looked up and he's pushing 80, and there's brown tobacco stains all down his chin. To me he's one of the heroes of this country, so why is he all dressed up like them old men, drinking beer and playing moon in 42?
Like desperados waiting for a train, like desperados waiting for a train.
The day before he died, I went to see him. I was grown and he was almost gone,
so we just closed our eyes and dreamed us up a kitchen, and sang another verse to that old song.
Come on, Jack, that son of a gun's a-coming.
Like desperados.